The Titan Arum, also known as the corpse flower, recently bloomed at Kew Gardens, attracting visitors with its magnificent size and infamous stench. This rare plant, native to the Sumatran rainforests, boasts the world's largest flowering structure, reaching up to 10 feet tall. Its fleshy bloom emits a pungent odor reminiscent of rotting flesh, attracting pollinators from afar. The flower's unique characteristics and endangered status make it a captivating sight for botany enthusiasts and curious onlookers alike.